That means that if you lose one set, you can still come all the way back through the loser side of the bracket. That's where we are now. And this can be a frustrating matchup as Bison. Ken has both pretty solid defensive options in HDR and also some pretty solid offensive tools as well that he can really harass Bison with. Yeah. So.
Ken wins this match mainly through two means. One, locking him in the corner with the fireball traps, and two, doing the jump jab, air hurricane throw traps as well.
Yeah, after that knee bash, or just after a knockdown, he can get a jump attack canceled into the air hurricane, then walk up, and then it's either the meeting pick throw again or dragon punch. Just gotta guess.
And the crazy thing is that the reason why that's so effective is because that jump hurricane basically hits like two frames before he lands on the ground. So you just get gobs of frame advantage after you land.
Nice. Yeah, I definitely feel like Real Deal is waking up. He just had anti-air crouching fierce, which is something that is only useful for Bison in like two or three matchups.
Right.
And it's only useful in those matchups in a couple of situations, and that's one of them. So he's remembering this stuff. Nice, great pressure in the corner.
Yeah, this is starting to look like the real deal now.
Right. Yeah, excellent. Cross up, maybe for the win. Oh,
dude,
I would have done the same thing.
He went for the
same
overhead
thing.
Knee.
I like it. So yeah, what he was going for was the cross up medium kick. And then if you just take half a step forward and instant jump medium kick again, it's an overhead, instant overhead.
Right,
would have killed. Slight miss timing, but I like him going for it.
Right. So... Oh, I guess they're checking something really quick.
Oh,
maybe he wanted a character switch.
Could be.
Or
let's see.
Let's see what he decides to do. No, maybe he picked the wrong color or something like that. I will say, color is a very, very important thing in ST.
Everybody has their colors.
Actually, it's a very important thing in most games. I mean, you see it, and we joke about it, but like. I know when Wizard's setting up the Evo tournaments, he has to unlock all the colors because people get mad when they don't have their color.
They do. Again, he's being patient after the opponent jumps back, after the opponent, Shoto, I should say, jumps back in the corner. He's not trying to go for any crazy immediate pressure because just for fear of Dragon Punch, and that's really smart.
Oh,
all
right. Nice. Good stuff.
That juice kick, very effective in this matchup. Real Deal waiting for his opponent to do something. And when he doesn't throw out a fireball, yes, I like the short scissors to gain some space. Again, now he's got his opponent backed up near the corner. Being patient. Oh, he stays in there. Oh, yeah, going for the throw. And now he's got to chase Norman all around again.
Oh.
Or going for cross-up. Oh, Norman. No, he didn't get...
Norman playing a little overly aggressive, I think. He's opening himself up to too many situations.
Great anti-air crusher from a range where Bison's normals would not have anti-aired. Round three, fight. Oh, nice. He faked the throw. Will he do it again? No. Real Deal gets out of the corner right there. Smart use of the cycle crusher to escape. He has the life advantage. Oh, but still coming in.
That's what he tried that last time when he got fierce. So here we go.
This might be it.
Oh,
let's
no,
see.
Hurricane.
That one mistake might have been it for Real Deal. No anti-air. And no combo either.
Wow. Empty jump throw takes it. Real Deal continues to move on.